Just give me the recipe lah. Come and teach me how to make. I'm free anytime. Officially retired already. Nothing to do. Just dream all day, wait for someone to bring me up. Another day.
Bye bye.
Hello? Hey! Good. That night's dinner was very nice. Don't just give me the recipe lah. Come and teach me how to make. Officially retired already. Nothing to do. Just dream all day waiting for someone to bring me up. Yeah, we should go out together one day. Jalan-jalan, fresh air. Everyone else so busy. They have their own lives too. Of course, they're always looking after me. I always tell them no need. I feel very bad sometimes. They worry about me all the time, you know? I'm like a burden. It's suffocating also. Always have to have someone watching over me. It's not like I cannot do things on my own. Hey, I won't kacau you lah. You do your things. I'll talk to you another time. Bye.
Hello? Very busy at work, is it?
No lah. If you got things to do, don't need to layan me so much. I told you before already. It's very frustrating, you know. I don't know what I do here every day. You're also very nice. You should come join me. Very relaxing to just sit outside. I understand that you have to go out and work. But I can handle things on my own too, right? If I could take care of the both of us when you were younger. Okay, la. What makes you think I cannot take care of myself at home now?
Bye. See you soon.
I thought I was just on the phone with you. So fast you reach already?
Missed you too much, Ma. Come, we go home now.
Pejamkan matamu, bayangku di sisi, terangi sekelilingmu. Ku bisikkan kalimatnya.